What's going on, guys? The Leaf Jersey football break. We'll get started in a few minutes. Alrighty, guys, let's do it. 10 boxes, good luck. Gonna have Green Bay, Leroy Butler, Had Herbert in every case so far. We're gonna go 3 for 3 on Herbert. I guess we'll find out. We got Brian Greasy Dolphins. Or Bob Greasy, excuse me. Miami. Pittsburgh Steelers, Kenny Pickett. Kenny Pickett. Pitt Panthers jersey. I like to pick Pitt Panthers. Their college jerseys are nice. Tennessee. Warren Moon. Seem to get a lot of Tennessee too each time. I think Tennessee's had a jersey in every single one. We finally got a San Francisco, Debo Samuel. I only took two cases, Jeff. Three. This is the third, actually. Debo Samuel. Dallas Colts. Matt Ryan for the Colts. Thought it was the Giants at first. I think we got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. 3 or 4 left. We're gonna have Cleveland Browns, Deshaun Watson. Deshaun Watson going to Cleveland. Had some different guys, at least for this one. Different teams that we weren't getting in the first couple. Cleveland, Green Bay, San Francisco. Colts, I think. I don't think we had a Colts last time. This might be college. Is this Mario Williams? Yep. Mario Williams. So this goes to the college spot. Jeff, we did, man. About time, right? We got two left. Its curse has been lifted. We got Seattle. Walter Jones, Seattle Seahawks. It was Debo. Debo Samuel. Alrighty, guys, last box. And we'll recap. Got Philadelphia Eagles, team we haven't had. I don't think we've had any Buffalo, which is a shock. Miles Sanders. Usually you get a ton of Buffalo. I don't think we've had one build out of three cases. Have you? I'm sure they have guys. I can't remember who Cincinnati has, because I haven't watched breaks. I'm sure Burrow's in it somewhere. All right, guys, let's recap. We got Miles Sanders, Philly. Walter Jones, Seattle. Mario Williams College. Deshaun Watson Browns. Matt Ryan Colts. Debo Samuel, 49ers. Warren Moon, Titans. Kenny Pickett, Steelers. Bob Greasy Dolphins. And last, Leroy Butler, Green Bay. So that's going to do it, guys. The next one we're doing is Pro Debut, if you're in that. Thank you.